अंधा होने की प्रॉब्लम्स तो सबको पता है, फायदा मैं बताता हूँ।
स्त्री मनमर्जियां मंटो, जस्ट व्हेन यू थॉट दैट द गोल्डन रन ऑफ बॉलीवुड डज नॉट गेट एनी बेटर, अलोंग कम्स अंधाधुन, टेकिंग थिंग्स टू अ होल न्यू डिफरेंट लेवल एंड कीपिंग द ऑडियंसेस वाइड आई अवेक थ्रू आउट दिस क्रेजी राइड। द प्लॉट ऑफ अंधाधुन इज अ मिक्स ऑफ डेकेडेंस, डिसेप्शन एंड डेस्टिनी, held together by Sriram Raghavan's relish for humor that is dark and quirky in equal measure. What's worthy of mentioning is the director's superpower, who can give us goosebumps and make jaws drop at the same time. Coming from the man who gave us Badlapur and Ek Haseena Thi, he is at the top of his powers. Speaking of being on top of their powers, what is worthy of mention is Ayushman Khurrana has delivered his best performance till date, which is a tall statement to make considering he's given some stellar performances in films like Vicky Donor, Dam Laga Ke Haisha and Bareli Ki Barfi. Ayushman is playing a part of a blind, ambitious pianist who, despite of being visually impaired, is an eyewitness to a murder. Insane, isn't it? But if he's really blind or putting up a show, well, that's one of the many twists for which you have to go watch the movie. But in the real sense, it's actually Tabu who outshines everyone. The director has managed to put full use of her multi-faceted talents and extract a performance that lingers on your minds long after you've left the movies. Radhika Apte, a toast to the Netflix generation, carries forward a flawless streak without skipping a beat. Despite her de-glam role, Radhika Apte sparkles as the moral compass of the film, proving a point that a great talent like her is easy to spot even when you're blind. The background music of the film is an actor in its own right, adding depth, personality and texture to the script, making Andhadhun arguably the best film of 2018. Yes, the film comes with its own share of downsides. Sometimes the twists get a bit predictable, to the point even bizarre towards the end. But if you are a fan of a gripping story, you will be willing to overlook and turn a blind eye towards the downsides. Director Sriram Raghavan keeps the ending of the film tantalizingly open. Open to guesswork. But no guesses for predicting Dkoding's verdict for Andhadhun, an unskippable blinder. This is Preeti Khanuja. Keep following Dkoding for your daily doses of Bollywood and the entertainment world. And do not forget to hit that subscribe button.